using a tool like the Risk Room, we can identify where we have the biggest exposures to certain types of risk, whether they be business, economic, or geopolitical. This is a tool that can help you better prepare for what the future might hold.